On a warm day in 1985, Ada Haradine tended to her garden. A neighbor waved and another passed Ada around 3:10 p.m. But by 3:20, Ada was missing. 3 years later, Ada's body was found only 10 miles away. But finding her only compounded the questions. Questions about what happened the last day she was seen, how she ended up where she was, and what was really happening in Ada's life before someone took it. I'm Ashley Flowers, and this is The Deck Investigates.